Hello everyone, I'm Karthikeyan from Microsoft. Today I'm going to introduce you to a brand new version of ServiceNow Graph Connector. I will show you the capabilities of the connector in indexing knowledge articles, user criteria permissions, and seamlessly synchronize the changes between ServiceNow and Microsoft Search Index. Let's get started. ServiceNow Knowledge is a collection of wiki information that help in task resolution, self-help, and troubleshooting. ServiceNow Graph Connector is generally available to index knowledge articles open to everyone in an organization. Once a connection is configured, users can search for knowledge articles in any of the Microsoft search endpoints, namely Microsoft Bing, Office.com, and SharePoint. What about knowledge articles that are not visible to everyone in the company? A global company might have content restricted to roles, groups, geographies, and more. How does Microsoft Search support these permissions when users are looking for knowledge data? Let's take a look. We are in Property Selection screen of the connector in Microsoft 365 Admin Center. In ServiceNow, knowledge permissions are managed through user criteria. The can read and cannot read user criteria properties contain details of who can view this data. The connector assigns user criteria permissions to the knowledge articles while ingesting the content. For example, in a HR knowledge base, self-service articles on benefits and payroll information can be limited to certain geographies. Users from other geographies or roles may not have access to them. To support these knowledge permissions in Microsoft search results, we need to map the user profile from ServiceNow to the corresponding user identity in Microsoft 365. Let us see how to do that. A user in ServiceNow is uniquely identified by email ID among other fields. The same user can be identified in Microsoft 365 with Azure Active Directory properties. If the user is provisioned by Azure Active Directory to ServiceNow, then the user principal name is expected to be same as that mail ID. In this case, navigate to Manage Search Permission screen and choose Azure AD from the dropbox. You can click Next to continue configuring the connection. If a user is provisioned by third-party identity service providers, the email in ServiceNow and user principal name in Microsoft 365 may be different. In this scenario, Graph Connector will help you do the user mapping. We are back in Manage Search Permission screen. Choose Non-Azure AD in the drop-down list and click Next. You will be taken to a sub-step screen. In the first step, we should select which Azure Active Directory property should we map the user. I am choosing user principal name. In the second step, we should choose the ServiceNow property. Let's go with username. We can use regular expression to control our choice. I am going with period and asterisk to select the entire text. In step 3, we will use a formula to transform the username property from step 2 to match with Azure AD property in step 1. I am adding the domain name with the selected ServiceNow property to get the required user principal name. Once I click preview, I can see the formula mapping status of 5 user identities. This will help me confirm whether the formula I used attained successful user mapping. We can click Next to continue configuring the connection. In the refresh settings page, we can select the interval at which the search index is updated. Incremental refresh interval checks for new data and updates from the previous crawl. Full refresh interval revises the entire search index. You can schedule incremental and full crawl from the available options. For now, user identity and permissions are updated as part of full crawl schedule only. Once the connection is published, the user can search for knowledge articles in Microsoft Search. And the data that is accessible and relevant to them will come up in search results. In summary, with the new access control and user mapping feature, we are empowering every individual in an organization to be productive and achieve more. Access permissions to knowledge articles are synchronized between ServiceNow and Microsoft Search. User mapping feature maintains the context of search user and validates the results with the required permissions. Refresh interval scheduling tracks incremental changes in the data source and keeps your search index up to date. We are adding a lot more features to ServiceNow Connector. You can learn more about the product in the documentation. Do check out other Microsoft built connectors. If you have any queries, feel free to reach out to our team. I will see you soon in another product update.